leaders have taken some actions, especially against Boko Haram by a massive mobilization. But instead of being reactive, leaders should anticipate, should be visionary and transformational. So taking action and planning to anticipate the problems instead of being reactive when they occur. The leadership can also be more accountable, developing a strong institution which will oversee the executive.